Friends, you are watching Tathagat English Practice. I am Rahul and I want to give my suggestion about which is examination system is good, semester system and yearly system. So I shall give my example and my opinion, and if you support my opinion, so please comment and what do you think about this topic, because this topic is related to the students, because some student like semester system and some student like yearly system. So firstly, I would choose first topic semester system. Semester system is good, people understand that, because if you go to the technical field, so the system of the yearly, because we have too many syllabus and we have much syllabus and we have to study much topic in the semester and in the syllabus. So for the easily basis and for the good analysis, people choose the semester system, because if you are studying in technical field, so there is much and four to eight semester in the technical field, because and the benefit of the semester system, when you go college and you have to study and all the things in the semester system, and your syllabus short syllabus, so that you could good understand and you could write and you could analysis good in that, because due to semester system you will have lots of knowledge about topic and you will not have any types of the pressure that I have to give examination in the after 1 year, and you have to give example after 6 months, and there is a three semester in the there is a three mid sem in the colleges and semester, because the students and teachers analyze that are you good and not, and what is your the accurate and what is your the thing about the topic, and how do you know about this topic till now. So due to this reason, the semester system is good, and we shall have presided my exam after six months and you study. But if you talk about the 1 year system, so 1 year system, the syllabus is the lots of syllabus in the examination. Suppose if you are in the if you give exam in one after 1 years, so you will think that the time is more and I shall study after 1 day, I shall study after 1 day, and you will make excuse for himself and you will have lots of pressure. Suppose if you are studying in the syllabus of the 1 year, and can you imagine that is it good for us? You know, of course, because you will have lots of time, so you could not understand this topic and you could not analyze that. But if the semester system is, so you can analyze good and you can understand that, yeah, this is the good topic and I can write. But suppose if you study this topic in the before 1 year, and you will study about the topic last examination time, so you cannot think that semester system yearly system is good. Yearly system is not good, of course, in college life, and semester system must be, because in the semester system you can analyze and you can give a mid test, so you can analyze that, yeah, this is good for me and this is good for us, and you can know easily. But in the yearly system, you will have lots of pressure, you will have lots of syllabus and lots of things, so you could not think about this topic. So this is my final opinion. If you think that my opinion is good, and if you think that semester system is good, and what do you think about the yearly system, so please comment on the comment box and you can give your suggestion. So thank you very much.